Do you guys know what lead is?
It's a poison.
It's a poison. And do you guys want to drink poison at school?
No.
For several reasons, this is so important. Number one, in Luzerne, Lackawanna County, in 118th District that I represent, people ask all the time, why aren't we bipartisan more in Harrisburg? And this particular issue deals with lead in our school systems, which is getting into our students and the employees of the school district. So, especially with our children, when you can make public schools drinking water safe to our children, it's just a great bill. It's something that should have been done years ago, and I don't know why it wasn't. We know about the hazards of lead, and lead stops growth. It could actually kill a child, and brain development. So physical growth, brain growth. So getting lead out of our school systems is priority number one, and safety of our children is something I ran on and something I believe in throughout the Commonwealth. But now you take our children into the school systems, and this is just unconscionable that this is happening. We have to get this done for our children, absolutely.